anxious feet and spread the seed of daily bread. And I guess I found out what it's like. Why don't you sing with an English accent? Well, I guess it's too late to change it now. In the rural American town, fairground, I go around. It's a great wide gulf between intentions and what ground met me. I check my phone, make the sound like theme from failure, perform for just you, like the new road built out of black country ground. I think she's still waiting there for us, somewhere underneath what we built to keep the waters clean. It's a one-size-fits-all hardcore cyber fetish, early naughty zine. She sells matcha shots to pay for printing costs in a PR team. She's recently enlightened, and for some reason that phases me. Won't give up, too soft to touch, and how hard could it really be?